You start with standard rags, huh?
That absolver seems to work the mother of ocean skin.
Do you have the sharing screen or the fucking wait? And then select broadcast settings. I need to get that thing off my.
Those you watching, it is 12:06 in the morning, East Coast.
Oh, broadcast settings. A few minutes ago.
Literally a few minutes
ago. Okay, that's block. There's your.
It doesn't say that I'm on air though. I'm kind of confused why.
Yeah.
Oh, you picked me. The guy picked me. Yeah. Awesome.
Plains of Adal. Okay, that's cool. So what's
graphics aren't bad, dude. There's
nothing, right? R1 to tap.
Whoa, what the? Doing something with my mask here.
Oh, weird. All right, so that's
shit
dodging.
Going on.
Okay, that's cool. That's cool. It's gonna be interesting.
What the hell? Whoa. Well, that looks weird. So you do have a face, it's just start off with this mask.
Four stances,
okay.
Each stance. Oh, jeez. Oh, there's a lot involved in this.
I don't like how the camera doesn't move though when I attack. Alright, so standard controls, sprint is clicking. There's no jump button from what I could see. Some kind of dash going on.
Yeah, I didn't see a jump.
Oh, there's an L trigger, L1 trigger is a button of some sort. Oh, it's emotes. That's fun.
Right into that. Fuck. So you cancel an attack, you press immediately after you're attacking.
Do you have a waypoint or anything?
Not right now.
Oh.
Oh.
Okay, so Arlen's back.
Yeah, birch.
Attack sequence, square, square, square. Let's consume stamina.
Find and defeat Salon. What's up here?
That must be the...
Doesn't open from this side, awesome. Oh, that's sprint. Okay, that's cool, that's cool. Hello.
Yeah, the clicker is a sprint. Left. Combat deck has four stands. Attacks. Enter each stance once.
Level up. What's up, bitches?
I got 1 point. Oh, my mobility's up is high as fuck. Okay, will. What is will? I'm not worried about shards. Damage of attacks based on dexterity, increase maximum health, increase maximum stamina, and therefore allows one to chain or guard more attacks. Let's go with vitality.
No, you shouldn't have any equipment.
I do have equipment.
Did you move on from that statue with the alternate attacks?
I do have equipment.
Alright, I'm moving on. Whoa.
Yeah, I'm just going through.
Some attacks have special property.
I have no belts, I have pants. Increases damage, burns. Oh, that.
Oh, so that's a guard.
Ooh. Some oration mines contain reserves. Well, that doesn't fucking do anything for me, but it takes my ability down by one. Take that. Oh yeah. Okay. What's this? Oh, used to deal themselves healing. And damage accessories to heal. Okay. Okay. Yeah, bitch. I got new clothes on now, motherfuckers.
Oh, you can't climb anything in here either?
No, I don't think so.
Interesting. It's a pretty linear game then. Really?
Yeah, for the most part.
I thought it wasn't supposed to be, I thought it was open world.
Wait, is this where I just fucking was? This is where I just fucking was, goddamn. I think it's open when you get to a certain point, but I think right now it's... Fuck you.
Stuff, how you break stuff?
I'm just bringing like pots.
See, I was in a room with pots, I didn't break any.
Okay. I
Is
just
there anything
can't
in them?
remember. No, it doesn't look like it. It doesn't look like it's a there's a drop system or anything, as far as that goes. But I mean, you start fighting people, you get as well increase the quantity of tension caught in storage. No, fuck it,
Oh,
okay.
I ran into a couple doors I can't, or one door I can't open right now.
Check to see if you got any clothes or anything, man. Because I did.
How do you do that?
Start.
Equipment?
Because you might have got stuff for pre-order.
Oh, yeah.
Hello, Mr. Masked Man. What's your name?
I'm guessing two. What's that? Oh, the weight. It's gonna add more weight. That red essence one adds more weight.
Meditation, practice your combat deck. Okay.
It's all light everywhere. What was
Meditation.
down there? Protection from one object as it cuts, raised, damage is lowered, and my speed is lowered.
Damage is 60. Kick.
That hurt. Okay, so you get health back after feeding an opponent. Look, I see people fighting down there. While locked, so you can do whatever.
So we can actually learn moves from each other, like if we practice or spar.
Yeah. I remember that video was saying. I don't. The stance thing is kind of throwing me off. Get that.
So you can set your character up when you're walking up to somebody, but then also your stance changes as you move. As you attack.
I did notice that.
So then it's just the button combination when you are
That hurts.
switching stances and all that shit.
No, hang on, I missed that. What'd you say?
So then it's just like figuring out what button you want to hit, when you are in that next stance. Because you have that alternative, you have
Yeah,
that
the
turn.
alternate attack.
Right.
Alternative attack. Right.
Okay, so what am I? What am I? Okay, so I think I'm getting close to the stone that we can use for co-op.
Stone? Oh, we have to pick the stone thing?
No, it's like you get to a point where you can invite people. So basically, I'll get there and I'll just wait for you.
I think I fucked up here in this attributes. You have a weapon?
You can pick one up.
Yeah, but do you have one already? Because I don't
I don't. Oh, I
see
think this
that.
is the
Okay, I
spot
thought you
right
said
here.
you did.
Activate the
Wait,
altar.
wait.
Sweet. Let me talk to this guy. To prove your worth and defeat Rejrin. Hanging Guardians of the Tower Adol.
Is there like a map or something? Because I'm lost.
Can I get to social?
You're not connected to the server.
Fuck, that's right.
Uh-oh, something happened to my broadcast.
Say what?
Wait, I'm still on air. I'm not too sure what's going on.
Connect to the servers, you asshole. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me right now? Connect to the goddamn server.
I'm pretty sure everybody's on the server.
Is it that people can't fucking. Can't companies like get this shit straight for day one? Like, what's so hard about that? I'm Unless they change it up to where you can't access fucking online till you hit a certain point.
Online is in danger. Why would they do that?
I don't know. I saw the early access people had no playing with their friends. What's this? Game looks good. Feels alright. Okay, can't go that way. Fuck. I think you're all hot shit, huh? Where you going, asshole? Down here.
Guys, got a weird mask coming. Jeez. So it's open world, but not open world.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, look. Load screen, what the?
Hmm?
A load screen.
Entirely sure which way I should go.
What point you get to?
I'm past the fucking altar.
Okay, I didn't get near no altar. Are you in some new city or something?
Hmm?
You in a new city or something?
Sword? I was.
Because right now I'm watching a video of this dude walking somewhere.
Yeah, so I'm past that.
I figured since you talked about some altar, I have no idea what you're talking about.
Okay, I can't mess with
my baby. Shit, I'm dead. You died, yes, because I fell off a cliff. Thanks.
Oh, that's hilarious.
Yeah, this game! Woo!
Leather shoulder pads. Okay, I'm gonna go back to that first altar, I think.
The altars? What are you even talking about now? What's going on with these altars?
You'll see when you get there.
Is it pretty evident when they get to an altar? I haven't seen anything.
Yeah.
Oh. Never mind. Hello. Not in a school. I have any attribute points that I can do, okay. Nothing in equipment, okay. What is that, like a save point or something?
I think so. I mean, I think it saves, but I think it's like a... if you die and don't have anybody around. Hey, what the fuck is this way? Where the fuck am I at right now? Where's my goddamn knife?
Oh, great.
Is this where I... no, this isn't where I came from.
So... alright. Awesome. There's some people I'm supposed to kill. Don't know where I'm supposed to go to kill them. Alrighty.
So, did you make it to the altar?
Yeah. Yeah, with the beard guy. The one altar, I guess. And then you got that map. Or not a map. On a stone.
Yeah.
But where am I? There's no "you are here" on this thing.
So, I want to say it's that white piece that's glowing.
It's the altar, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I saw that yellow. I assume it was one of the targets, right?
I'm not sure. I guess. That would be one of the marked ones? Or I don't know.
This shows me that it's possibly that people standing next to it. I don't think that could be right, though. I'm probably not. Alright, I went left. I don't know where you went, but I went left.
I'm gonna try to see if I can connect to the server again.
Probably won't be able to.
Come on, you dick bags.
In fact, one of the mark ones right now. Dang, this guy's good. Oop, at that again. You just say I'm not very good at this game.
Just gotta get used to it, bro.
Right. Let's go get my ass kicked again. That's a ton. Just know not to go that way. I'm just not gonna go that way.
See by the fucking servers.
Oh, sword. Hello. Mr. Stabby Stab.
I wonder if I close the app.